Доброе утро, братья и сестры. Зафон сам на оба принципе вам говорим. So, good morning, brothers and sisters. I'm thankful for this opportunity to speak to you. Говорит что о покаянии, греху и како можно быть освобождены от наших греха. So, I'll talk about repentance and sin and how we can become how we can be freed from our sins. Na kraj momolove knihe u Bodiču za definiciju grijeha kaže svjesna neposlušnost Božim zapovjedima. At the end of the book of Mormon for the definition of sin, it says awarely not being obedient to God's commandments. Dok sam pripremio za ovaj govor, našao sam nekoliko stihova u nauku I savezima o odnosu između pokajanja I grijeha. So I was preparing for this talk, I found a few verses in Doctrine and Covenants about the relationship between repentance and sin. And it is odsjek 58. Stihovi 42 do 43. So it's in section 58, verses 42 and 43. And it says, I kaže, gle onet ko se pokaja za grijehe svoje, tomu je oprošteno. I ja, Gospod, više ih se ne spominjem. Po ovome možete znati kaj li se čovjek za grijehe svoje. Gle, on će ih priznati I odbaciti.
Behold, he who has repented of his sins, the same is forgiven, and I, the Lord, remember them no more. By this you may know that if a man repented of his sins, behold, he will confess them and forsake them.